is the strong side shot on this side. And over here is my weak side shot. And I've been practicing. But the saddle's really comfortable. This is my sling setup. First day hunt. It's now about 8, almost 8:50. And it's a full moon right now. They are bedded down pretty good. I'll give it till 9:30 or so. But this is the platform, the predator platform. It's very comfortable. I switch between putting my knees against a tree and just like sitting in a chair. It's very comfortable. And then I got my gear hanging up right here. And I learned that my backpack would do better closer to me, like right here, instead of like over to the side. Next hunt this evening, I'm gonna have it closer to me right here. It's just easier to get in and out of it. But that's it for now. Gonna finish up this hunt. This is Parker with Whitetail Gear, and this is evening hunt, October 1st. This is first day. This is second hunt. As you can see, I'm in my tethered saddle. Nice and comfortable. Got my bag hanging there. Bow hanging. Got some nice woods in here. But what really burns is I had to leave for lunch and go running. My boot prints from this morning in the mud, they have deer track in them from this morning when I left. So it's a full moon right now, so they were moving midday right through here, and because I wasn't here, I didn't get a shot. But that's just the way it is. This is Parker here. This is October 2nd. And this is the morning hunt. I got up here pretty early. Got up in the tree. A little faster this time, learning the climbing system. And quite a few squirrels right here at this spot. And it's gonna have the tethered phantom saddle, which is really comfortable. And I have my knee pads against the tree, so it's pretty comfortable to sit and hunt. But right now, doesn't look like they're moving that much, and next weekend will be better. And coming up, I'll have a review. I've already, of course, unboxed the Hawk Helium sticks, but I'll make a video on that later when I get back to the house. I'll see you guys later, and get out there and hunt and enjoy God's creation. Bye-bye.